Hey guys, so there's a couple things I need to say, and then I want to get into and Michael Jackson tribute by Dimash. First, this is getting close to some of the last videos that I may be able to do. You can check out the GoFundMe. Understand that this house is gone in 2 weeks. From there, it's kind of up in the air as to where I go. I'm going to continue trying to upload what I can from where I can, but have to see where life takes me. Now, there was a tribute on the I'm a Singer, but there's also a version of the tribute that was at the Bastille concert this year, and that's the one I want to see. I'm really curious. Huge Michael Jackson fan, always was. His combination of soul and pop and funk and even rock was incredible. Probably one of the most influential artists of all time. Just combining so many different genres and bringing so many different people together. Dimash is amazing. I'm really curious to hear his version of some Michael songs, because I think he has his voice, especially some of the earlier Michael, could be very reminiscent of young Michael, so go have a listen. Wow, what a stage. Well, he's got moves too. This song in a while. Wow. I lost his earpiece. It's really amazing how Michael's songs have held up over the years. Backup dancers too. Wow. What a huge performance. Skip is born to be on stage. This guy, he would kill in my palm. What I'm impressed with is he's actually doing this without a backup track backing his vocals, which most current pop stars do. He's actually singing this while he's moving, which the imperfections to me make a stage performance at times like this perfect. It makes it relatable. instead of listening to something that's been recorded, you're actually getting to see someone perform. What a show. Wow. Reminds me of some of the stadium concerts I went to in the 80s and early 90s. Damn, he can move. Knew he could sing. Give the band some credit too, because actually they sound really good. And he plays drums. How talented is this kid? Wow. Still needs to learn a little breath control, but wow. He amazes me, the drums, dancing. It's not the breath control for singing. He actually does that really well. It's getting used to that size stage and all of those dance moves while singing. That's a serious cardio event. But that is definitely worth every penny anyone would ever pay to go see that young man. Even in the backup dancers, lighting, the stage show by itself is amazing. As I understand, this guy, Dimash, may be coming to the U.S. don't know if I'll have the chance to go see him, but I would hope that everyone that can does go see him, because some of the fondest memories of my yesteryear are going to things like that, concerts that just stick in my head, and not just for the music, for the people you go with, and the person sitting to the left of you, the person sitting to the right of you can be completely different, and they all gather together for one thing. That's the great thing about music, and especially artists like this that are bridging countries, and it's really cool to see, especially with all the junk that goes on right now. Guys, I don't know what I'm going to get done. I don't know how many videos I'll get out. Like I say, I'm going to continue to try and keep you updated to see where things go. Thank you for putting up with this weird old man who just loves music and tries to be as honest as possible. And hopefully you enjoy it, and hopefully you look through some of the other stuff I've seen, and hope you get some enjoyment out of those too, because I say music bridges everything. As I love y'all, peace out.